Should I owe apologies to all the birds and all the bees and all the trees and all the seas and things you see around you? To you I'm sure I am impure, and pretty sure I can endure what a ridicule and impudence you wish to cast upon me. See, I was born quite differently from what you're taught the world should be, but set aside philosophy, can you believe I'm like you? My every joy and every fear, my every laugh and every tear, can you believe I take these things to heart exactly like you? Ask yourself why you hate me, why you'd prefer a straight me. Your myths infuriate me. You say we just disagree, then try to take my rights from me. The monster that's betrayed to you upon the family evening news cannot be further from the truth and shows their callous bias. I'd hope to have your sympathy, so do you have no empathy? For Christ's sake, I'm your family. Your bigotry confounds me, but I was born quite differently from what you think the world should be. Devout as you may claim to be, and obviously pious, I'll give you that's your point of view. And yes, of course, I still love you, but I won't let an archaic ruse keep me from being me. Ask yourself why you hate me, why you'd prefer a straight me. Your myths infuriate me. You say we just disagree, then try to take my rights from me. But I'll fight tooth and nail, you see, to change the course of history. So please expect no deference to ancient faith and ignorance. Simply put, there's no defense to your rationality. Pull the beam from out your eye, and in my shoes please walk a mile. Give your cloak and tunic, try to stop the rash hostility. And I know no apologies to birds or bees or deities. If God is real, she surely sees the venom in your heart. So please, I beg you, look at me, your flesh, your blood, your family, and drop the spiteful hatred, please, that drives us all apart. I hope that you can hear my plea, re-examine some beliefs, reconcile the past, and we can all begin to heal. Love your family.